far can we get if we sail a little bit high?
Commissioner Roger Goodell is holding his annual Super Bowl week address the same day as the NFL's announcement of a new Thursday night TV deal with Fox. There are other issues as backdrops for Goodell's news conference Wednesday near the site of Sunday's meeting between New England and Philadelphia. The league recently announced a player-owner committee to address causes of social justice in the wake of player protests involving the national anthem. The nickname issue involving the Washington Redskins is likely to come up again after baseball's Cleveland Indians decided this week to remove the Chief Wahoo logo in 2019. Goodell signed a contract extension in December that runs into 2024. The deal was a source of conflict between Dallas Cowboys owner Jerry Jones and the six owners on the committee in charge of negotiating the extension. Jones threatened to scuttle the contract but denied his opposition to the deal was related to Goodell's decision to suspend star Dallas running back Ezekiel Elliott for six games.